guess you're wondering about Hunter's 9-game point streak. A penalty coming up here to the Islanders. See if the Penguins neutralize it with Staal. Getting in on Nate Thompson.
Staal's going to challenge him. All right, well, Thompson's gotten himself ready. Second strap of the game if they start throwing. Yep, oh yeah, Staal's going.
Let's see whether or not this changes anything. The Islanders were originally going to play shorthanded.
Well, Thompson with 2-3, good puck. Finally got himself righted. Oh, he's feeding right. Ooh,
big ones, too. Staal and Thompson wrestle each other to the ice. Well, it looked like it was going to be a Pittsburgh power play. Let's see if that changes.
Coming to the aid of his teammate was Jordan Staal. I'm wondering if they're going to call him an instigator on him. Guerin is going to get pushed into the corner, and then it's going to be Skuli that gets run into from behind there. That's the original penalty. Nate Thompson can't believe it. Staal comes in. Staal's got his gloves off first. And, you know, again, they've been calling the instigator this year, Tighthouse. We've seen it a few times. Saw it recently in Minnesota when. And we're going to ISO Jordan Staal here. See, he's attacking him right there. That's an instigator. They've been told since day one this year to watch out the instigator penalties. And again, pre-instigator, that's never called. It's nothing right there.